Yeah, don't worry, I've studied history, I know my history, I know geography, okay, don't worry. What do you think I'm doing here? If I didn't know so many things, what do you want to ask me? Anyway, so
I've wound up, now I'm winding down, okay?
And I mentioned Surah chapter number 5, Surah Al-Ma'idah. Same, in Surah Al-An'am, the cattle, Surah chapter number 6, verse 151. Allah says, part of the verse, Allah says, do not, Allah says, life is sacred.
Sacred?
Life according to
Allah. Sacred?
Allah says, life is sacred. Do not kill unjustly.
Yes, but if it's just a
bit. Now, let me tell you.
Who decides whether to kill it is just or unjust?
Let me tell you. We are. Who is. He said, who says whether.
Who decides whether to kill is just or unjust?
In a beautiful country.
What's wrong with you? Haven't you been listening?
Excuse me. Let him ask. Let me answer, okay? Now. In this beautiful country,
a bit of a party paper, isn't it?
Which is known as Great Britain, I am British, so are you. In this country where there are hundreds of Muslim barristers,
you do sound.
In this country where there are hundreds of Muslim solicitors, let me answer you. In this country, it's simple. There is a justice system. Justice system.
Like
for example,
it.
In every country of the world,